You did your initial scrub?
Yeah.
So it just get a little bit wet, but typically I want you to use the alcohol or whatever the hospital policy is, so you don't have to go to a scrub here now. Just get a little wet and so I can see you dry. As long as you're not containing yourself.
you ready for a count?
Got a patient coming down pretty soon. How long until we can count?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. Black and a chemical indicator is good.
What is your question?
If I should take that out before the count, or because we don't count those.
We don't count that. You
okay.
Need that to your
field.
I don't want to do a count until you have everything to your field, instrument wise, but no, we won't be counting laparoscopic.
The indicator is good.
Any strike through, make sure you check everything on there. And don't put it on your table until she's done.
Holes, no strike through. Okay. Kelly? One, two, three, Babcock? One, two, three, four, Allison? One, two, three, Coker? One, two, right angle? One, two, ring corsets? One straight nail? One curved nail? One mister? One, two, three, needle drivers?
Recount them, precision.
One, two, three, six.
I don't want her giving me any answers for the nails.
Right. Justin, did you open your gown and gloves or?
Yeah, it's on the mat table in the hallway.
Oh, okay, I just want to make sure.
No room in there.
Give you some control release, the 3-0 rifle. Plus 8 counts. So you put something down there.
Yeah.
Tear that thing down.
Okay.
Yep.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Plus 8 on the suture. Give you some irrigation and some local. Okay, are you guys ready for that? Yes, you are. You are. So we have irrigation first. It's 0.9 sodium chloride. Expiration is February 26, 1995. How many different typos do you have? Like 1 inch. So the first one's for throwing up the medicine, and the second one's for injection. Right?
Yes.
This is going to be xylocaine or lidocaine with epinephrine, 2%. And the expiration date on here is 07/19. We got local patients in the room. I'll give you a couple minutes to set up. Shona, where's my nurse? What case are we doing today? Oh, you haven't did the second tire yet?
No, because I'm trying to get the first one going.
Seems to edit out of my video. Or I'll make a short out of it. I did a short last night on that YouTube. It had 18,000 views.
She's supposed to do that.
Oh, you got it.
Of course, you add popular music and anything.
Yeah, because you don't need any more towels, right?
I will hold on to me every night. So, you shouldn't have to go reach for anything. If you're playing that assist role, that's in the doctor. Whoever, like, scrubbing should be bringing stuff to the doctor. Good.
spot and
does someone commit and then do the opposite? What next? Except for showing those clamps on the side, they're on, the clamps are hanging down off the IV thing. You can use them to kind of clamp them. Grab that, kind of swing it around the pole and just clamp it.
With this one?
Around the pole itself. Whatever works. Use the clamp and just kind of clamp it on. Letting it see, he'll figure it out. It's his first day.
You gotta let it go.
You're gonna have to come down a little.